On November 4th, 2010, we'll reach the highest point of our celebrations. We are going to have a concert conducted by Maestro Marco Armigliato and a group of leading soloists from the Metropolitan Opera House. The New York Philharmonic Orchestra will accompany the singers. And after that, a gala dinner will celebrate our 20th anniversary. I hope you will be able to join us, and I'm sure you will find all the information you need to be with us in that moment on our website.
Certainly the friends of Casa Italiana are among the best, and it's for me really a great privilege to have the opportunity to work with this group, because I think that it is really crucial for us in New York City, in the place which has been called the greatest city in the world, to coordinate a system of Italian institutions. So what we called Sistema Italia should really try to be as much coordinated as possible.
I'm very happy to be speaking for the 20th anniversary of the Casa Italiana Zerili Malimo as the chair of the Italian department. It's a great opportunity we have had over these years to be part of this wonderful cultural institute, and we would not exist as an independent department without the generosity of the Baronessa and the Casa Italiana.
I always thought that when a baby is born, of course, is a wonderful thing, but of course he can't do much. I must say that my baby, which is Casa Italiana Zerili Marimò, in 20 years is already so mature and so wonderfully developed that I have every reason to be very happy.
Casa Italiana Zerili Marimò is a great partner of the Italian institutions of New York, is a great protagonist among the Italian institutions of New York, is precious to the Consulate General of Italy, to, of course, the Embassy of Italy in Washington, and that's why 20 years of Casa Zerili Marimò are 20 years of growing together as Italy in New York City.
Of course, we had wonderful, wonderful people here from to begin with, the old one, Strehler and Gassman, and wonderful director, film directors, and theater, and painters and sculpture. And so I am very, very thankful, because 20 years of this casa means really a lot to me, and thank God to many people who enjoyed coming here and who are always faithful, and they all come.